Hi, my name is Stefan. I come from Ukraine. New chapter in my life began when I was accepted to the University of Tartu in Estonia. I study material science and technology. What is material science? Let me explain. Can you imagine the world where everything is more efficient? There are coatings for glass that adjust its transparency. There are self-washing windows. There are rooftops that collect solar power. New materials are necessary for the advancement of sustainable energetics, which is vital for creating new technologies and ensuring the continuous development of the society as a whole. Our study program is very science-oriented, and I was encouraged earlier on to join the laboratory and take part in scientific research. That means having access to world-class equipment, and the fields to choose from are remarkable. For example, the researchers in Tartu are working on electroactive polymers and artificial muscles, as well as fuel cells and supercapacitors. The degree from one of the top universities of Europe can take me anywhere. I can focus on science or entrepreneurship. It is possible for me to work in product development or medical trials. We have plenty of mentors who guide us through writing a business plan. I have my own little startup that started from just a hobby, but has now turned out to be a serious job. Science has always inspired me. From a young age, I knew I was great at chemistry and physics. So I'm very grateful that I get to learn from the most renowned professors and experienced practitioners. And after I graduate, who knows what route I'll take. Thanks to material scientists like me, my course mates, and professors, there is a better world out there.